She's ordinary, and you're special.
That's me, Severus.
It spoke of a boy born at the end of July.
Yes, but he thinks it's her son. He intends to hunt them down now, to kill them.
Snape! Expelliarmus! Nice one.
Oh, don't kill me. Hide her.
He has
hide
her
them
eyes.
All. I beg you.
Avada Kedavra!
You said you would keep her safe.
Lily and James put their faith in the wrong person, Severus. Rather like you.
Head of Slytherin House.
I know a spell when I see one. I've read all about them. You've got to keep eye contact, and Snape wasn't blinking.
Snape doesn't want the stone for himself. He wants the stone for Voldemort.
Snape tried to kill me.
I tried to kill you.
Snape was trying to save me.
Ipera Ivanesca.
Perhaps Potter and his friends were simply in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Vengeance is sweet. I hoped I'd be the one to catch you.
Severus.
I told Dumbledore you were helping an old
friend
in the castle.
Why don't you
run
along and play with your catch?
Here's the truth.
Severus, don't be a fool.
Expelliarmus!
Harry!
Should you ever steal from my personal stores again, my hand might just slip over your morning pumpkin juice.
I haven't stolen anything.
Don't lie. To me.
You applied first. The defense against the Dark Arts post, is that correct?
Yes.
But you were unsuccessful.
Obviously.
He's got Padfoot. He's got Padfoot at the place where it's hidden.
But what is he? What is he talking about, Snape?
Understand. Well, over the years, I've played my part well, so well, I've deceived one of the greatest wizards of all time.
We both know Lord Voldemort has ordered the Malfoy boy to murder me. But should he fail, one should presume the Dark Lord plans to turn to you. You must be the one to kill him. Will the Dark Lord trust you completely?
Die at the proper moment. You've been raising him like a pig for slaughter.
Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for the boy.
No one can know.
But I should never reveal the best of you, Severus.
Your word.
When you risk your life every day to protect the boy.
Accept a trial.
After all this time?
Always. So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes. He must die. And Voldemort himself must do it.
That is essential.
I'm the Half-Blood Prince.
How dare you stand where he stood? Tell them how it happened that night. Tell them how you looked him in the eye, a man who trusted you and killed him.
Thank you.
Dad, what if I am put in Slytherin?
Albus Severus Potter. You were named after two headmasters of Hogwarts. One of them was a Slytherin, and he was the bravest man I've ever known.
But just say that I am.
Then Slytherin House will have gained a wonderful young wizard.